Yo, how's it going, everyone? Let's go, Mega Man 5 live. Of my all-time favorite Mega Man games. One of my all-time favorite video games, period. EC freaking W. Stoned man. Love the soundtrack in this game. Thank you. That boss battle music sounds like a news bulletin about to happen. Charge, man. Stupid robot master concept, but I love his stage and music. Thank you. wave your hands in the air. And wave them if you care. The Wave Man. ECW. 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 I love this relaxing music. ECW. That steam rising from the ground reminds me of Commando. Let off some steam, Bennett. This should have been in Bubble Man stage right here. Hate to burst your bubble though, but Mega Man 2 is a better game. Game take place in Colorado because Stage Man stage, I mean Stage Man, Stone Man stage and Wave Man stage here looks like the mountains of, I guess, Colorado. So, mini boss right here reminds me of Rwanda from A Living Color. With Jamie Foxx with that face right there. I rock our world, baby. Yes, got the E for ECW. Charge kick. Gotta pretty much take damage. Just like you do with the top spin. I mean, you gotta be very, very careful though. Oh god. Oh man. Ooh. Close. Starman is out of this world. I'm gonna give him a 1-star rating. Yo, Thumb, how's it going? Dead. You know, amateur, you gotta watch out for the spikes. Yeah, no kidding, expert. No kidding, Skip Rogers. This one stacks up pretty good. it's one of my favorite, not my top five on NES, but definitely one of my favorite games, especially in the Mega Man series. I love Mega Man 5. He's all washed up. Oh, absolutely love Mega Man 5. I got Super Arrow now. It's like a plunger. Alright, hopefully I can get the full gravity of the situation here. I love Gravity Man stage and music. Love how you can go upside down. And the music. Yeah, I mentioned music. I heard a remix music of all years ago. Man, it was pretty good. ECW. Why not just slide upside down? I forgot. Yeah. So topsy turvy for Little Nemo the Dream Master. Man, I hate this guy. He'll stomp on you. He'll stomp you. Ah, no, come on. Get my item. What? I usually get that. I don't know why I can't get it this time. I usually get that easily. I don't know how I'm not be able to get it this time. I was using the rush coil there. There we go. Yo, British Steel, how's it going? Better late than ever. Well, it's not like the stream's about to end or anything. Yeah, the music in Probane and Wily's Castles are awesome. I love that. The item acquisition screen in Mega Man 4 is much better though than right here. Dang it. At least I got the A. Freaking lag messed me up right there. I usually get past this part pretty easy. Yeah, that letter is tricky. I didn't know that, thanks. I'll remember that for next time. Crystal Man stage and music is cool. Reminds me of Gemini Man stage. And Crystal Snail. I remember Nintendo Power Magazine, there was a section, Counselor's Corner, and asked, how do you get past the Crystal Gunners right here? Dang it, douchebag. Should have shot that thing first. Yeah, it really does. It really does remind me of Gemini Man stage. What part? Oh, the, what the crystal, crystals are dropping at? I didn't know you could use Starman's, ability for that. Yes, let's go. I just learned how to time those crystal droppings. What? I love the smell of napalm, man, in the morning. Let's go. You had the eye of the tiger here. ECW. This game is great. My gameplay isn't, though. Love this music. ECW. Ah. Yo, Eddie. Thank you. Get in or get out. A pun real Mega Man 5. Crystal Eye. I see what you did there. It's like shooting dumbbells at me. Yeah, or any other Mega Man game. Crash Man. It's time to crash the party. Quick Man, you gotta be quicker than that. Or what's the one I've used a lot? Bubble Man, I hate to burst your bubble, but you're next. Napalm Bomb. This game is the bomb. Yeah, I know. It's for some reason, this type of day, there's lag. I gotta call my ISP about that, because that's frustrating. Every day, whenever I stream around this time of day, it does that. At nighttime, there's a lot less lag. I don't know why, what it is about this time of day that makes the internet mess up. Here we go, Protoman's Castle, let's go. I'm not using Wi-Fi, I'm using the, you know, Ethernet. Should have better speed and a lot less lag, so I don't know what's going on. I can't believe I died that part of the tigers. I usually get through them easily. It's the lag. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, I'm glad it's still enjoyable, because, man, that's... I don't know why. I had that trouble in Mexico, too. Around this time of day, there'd be, like, a lot of lag. It's like the signal, the bars on OBS are going red, then yellow. It'll go back to green again, then red again. Like, what the heck? Huh, this got off the screen. See that? I can't reach that. This freaking thing's messed me up. Watch out. This game is ECW. Oh yeah, the stage, yeah, it can be. Gravity Man, those flying things. Oh yeah, okay. Dang it. Thank you. hate this part, man. I hate the Roku blocks, dude. Oh, man, miss me. Wait a minute, I can use Wayman to attack, can I? Yeah. I used to have much trouble with this thing. You gotta make waves to beat this game. You gotta make waves in this game. I'm gonna sign a waiver to where I'd have to fight him again in the boss rush. Wave goodbye to that boss, right? You know, amateur, this is Mega Man, not Pun Man. Waiver. Ah, dang it, those things. The little conveyor belts. Dang it, that extra life was got stuck in the wall. That's the second time this happened to me in a Mega Man game. For those of you that recall, Mega Man 2, when I beat Quick Man in the boss rush, the energy orb got stuck in the wall. Why does that happen to me? No, dude! ECW. ECW. There we go. There's my extra life. is Crystal Gunners. What's that game called? Gun Hack? Why's it called that? Because you got a knack for guns? You know, amateur, I need to make it crystal clear that the Crystal Gunners are not hard to get past. Who remembers Crystal Pepsi? Nice, another extra life. Let me get the ECW tank. You know, people say, let's get tanked when you drink, you get drunk. If you drink the E-tank, you will get tanked. If you drink too many. Nice. ECW. A douche. Move, dude. Really? I don't remember that being that cheap. I don't know. I enjoy it. To me, it tasted the same. It's just the look that got the hype. What do I use the... Expert, do you know what I use right here? What's the most effective one against this particular enemy right here? I forgot. My best here. Beat? Okay. I usually use beat for the final Wally boss. Great. Now beat it. That's what I usually use, but I thought it'd be a more effective way. Okay. Yeah, I think so. Yeah. I think so. I'm going to feel the beat meter. Or get game over. Really? Thank you.
Ah.
Oh, yeah, Shriver, I thought that were unique. When I was a kid, I first saw the weapon refill capsules, and I would collect it, but it did nothing. I'm like, what does that do? It doesn't, I collect these all the time, they don't do anything. And someone said, oh, it refills your weapon power, not your energy. Oh. Oh, no! Damn, man, that takes off fast. I'm used to Rush from Mega Man 3. Or the jet ski, as Skip Rogers would call it. The item number 2 from Mega Man 2. Feel like I'm playing Super Mario World here. Oh man. Come on. Oh yeah, you thought the same thing. Yeah, probably they probably did. This right here, I wonder. It's a fake Proto Man. And there's the real one. With the real Proto Man, please stand up. And the fake one, sit down. So you get the L, which actually stands for life. But it's the same thing as E, E Tank. But, well, looks like this boss right here is going to take the L. Well, what a surprise. Yeah, I still got the air refill. Looks better than the Dr. Wily castle in Mega Man 4. Hello? Yeah, it is.
Thank you.
Dang, man, I thought I could make it on time. I forgot about that, dang it. What would be the fastest way to beat this big dude right here? Gravity hold? Let's see, I need, man. I might need the arrow to get over there, though. Yeah, I do. Oh, no, I got rushed yet, I forgot. I keep using super arrow when I got rushed yet. God, this rush jet making my five. Can't remember the freaking. Oh man. Oh, lucky. Can't remember. I'm thinking of the super arrow. Come on. Really? That short path. The boss rush, probably. Dude. Dude. Hopefully no energy orbs get stuck in the wall again. Thank you. So easy. Oh, shoot. Let's go. I need more arrows. Let's go. ECW. Love this boss battle music. Ah, come on, what? That was far away from that. Come on, Twitter, get Dr. Wily. Reminds me of Mega Man 4. You gotta find the darkness here and he appears. You gotta attack him at the right time. He's supposed to detect where he's at first before he appears. Why don't he always do that? And now he's gone. Let's go. Yo, Jay, how's it going? As Proto Man goes back to the sunset, wherever he's going. Doing pretty good. I love this ending music right here. Thanks, Dom. This game is ECW. The stream's over. Now beat it. Wait a minute, where'd the link come from? Venomous agreeable kitten Uncle Knox. That's such a random. What? Trying to get the clip to play. Alright, so that does it for the stream of Mega Man 5. Thank you, Jay and Thumb, for joining the stream. And yeah, I appreciate you guys a lot. And so yeah, I'm going to go ahead and get out of here for the day. Hope you guys have a good one. I am out of here. I'm Ron Moore. God bless and take care.